North Carolina has elected its first female Senate Majority Leader. The state GOP voted unanimously to elect Senator Kathy Harrington of Gaston as the next Majority Leader. She is the first woman to hold the position since it was created back in 1977. Harrington replaces Senator Harry Brown, who held the post since 2011 and is retiring this year.